Hey everybody, it's me, Megan here at FitLife. Come to talk to you today about yo-yo dieting equals weight gain, not weight loss. And the reality is that when you are dieting or restricting yourself for only a small amount of time, right, 30 days, whatever it might be, your body is in this state of starvation, right? And you're having only, you know, like, for men, a study came out where they did this for 6 months and they were on a 1600 calorie diet. And of course, each of them gained the weight back. When we watch the TV show The Biggest Loser, they don't have follow up stories because these people gain the weight back. Even studies with lab rats have shown that. Because what happens is your metabolism becomes confused and it slows down because if you are restricting yourself so much and struggling so much with energy levels and just how mentally excruciating that can be, the body will cling to those calories, not burn or expend them. And so in the end, we really want lifestyle change that is sustainable and lasting, because when you take your metabolism on this journey, you're more likely to slow it down and gain that weight back. So remember, lifestyle change, not yo-yo dieting. All right, everybody. Have a great day. Thank you.